I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder.
Good morning, guys. So, I was the loser that on the last day of Freakish, I forgot my vlog camera. We wrapped the show and I suck for forgetting that. I really wanted to get it, but I'm gonna insert my Insta story in this vlog so you guys can see a little bit of what the last day of set was like.
Last day on set when Megan makes all this and we're all like taking pictures of it.
This pie is art. Megan, how? How?
Last day of filming. I'd say this is pretty awesome. Ice cream truck.
It was kind of sad, but I was kind of happy for it to be over just because I'm happy to get back onto like the swing of things with my vlog channel and YouTube and music. It was the last day and Saxon got me a gift. And if you guys don't know who Saxon is, Saxon and I have been posting a lot on social media lately. She plays Anka, I play Sadie, and our ship name is Sanka. She made me this cute little collage and she said, Nikki, you're freaking awesome. Get it? Freakish, freaking. Don't mind all the boxes in the back either. That's from our celebrity videos. And then she got me this light that, or it's like a frame and it says be bold and it lights up. Oh, how cute, it's so cute. Then we just kind of got like Freakish merch. We got like a Freakish deck of cards. Got a Freakish season 2 fanny pack. And they also gave us a color chemical pin because that's like the chemical plant that exploded and made everyone zombies. And then we got a gas mask keychain. So I'm so excited, guys. I feel so accomplished that like I wrapped. But anyways, I'm all dressed up and ready to go somewhere. And we're meeting a very special girl named Sophia. And she's traveling around the world. And she contacted Awesomeness TV and said that she wanted to meet me and Gabby. Gabby's in Pennsylvania, but I'm here. So Nate's coming with me and we're gonna meet Sophia and we're going to Universal. I've never been to Universal and apparently we have like VIP, so like we don't have to wait in lines and stuff like that. I'm excited. Like not only is it my first time going, but like we get to do this. Like it's so cool. I'm so excited. I don't know what we're gonna do there. I don't really know what is there, if it's like the Universal in Florida, but okay, our Uber's here. Bring you guys along. Hey guys, so Nate and I are at Universal.
So
I'm fangirling and look who I'm meeting. I'm fangirling. Hey guys, it's Sophia.
Tell them about yourself.
Do a vlog takeover.
Hello.
Yes.
I'm Sophia. I'm from Australia. We're at Universal Studios right now and I'm so excited.
Wait, where have you been?
Singapore, Paris, London, Scotland.
Scotland, I'm jealous.
New York, and now LA. Yeah.
This is so exciting. I've never been. Have you been to this? Okay, so newbies.
Yes.
We just discovered we're filter buddies.
Oh yeah.
Sophia and I are in Harry Potter World and she went on the ride with Nate, but I don't do simulators. I went on this ride in Orlando and I got really sick. If you guys watch my old Orlando vlogs, I talk about it. Anyways, I had to get a Ravenclaw shirt because that was the only one that fits. It was like, it's blue too and it looks really cool, but I'm not really a Ravenclaw girl. No, I'm like I took the quiz online, I'm Hufflepuff. Oh. And Nate's Gryffindor. Mm-hmm. My older sister's Slytherin. Really? Well, I have to change, but wait, let me show you the shirt. Little haul. I got a Ravenclaw shirt. It's actually kind of cute.
Why?
Okay, I'm gonna change in this little secluded area.
Hopefully nobody sees.
Okay. Okay, I changed. It's actually kind of cute. This is my shirt. I kind of like it because it's like the font and it says Wise. I'm not a Ravenclaw girl, but it should do. So I wanted a Hufflepuff, but it didn't fit. It was gray. It was cute.
Guys, I'm about to try butterbeer. I've never tried it. I'm really excited. How's your butterbeer?
I just got mine. It's so good.
Wait, vlog.
Vlogception.
I can smell it from here. It's like very strong in the butterscotch. It's so good.
Nikki, try some.
Make people thirsty. Take that sip.
Yeah, the zombies.
Yes, yes, yes. I want some.
Oh, wait, wait, wait.
Oh, get it on your lip. Yes, mustache.
Oh my god. I died. There's like icing on top. It tastes like butterscotch icing. Alright, we ready?
This tour bus, which apparently the Universal tour buses don't normally look like this.
Obama, it was the Obama family.
The Obama family rode on here?
It was, yes.
Who else?
Oh my gosh, you name it.
Kardashians?
Obama, absolutely.
I love how I guessed Kardashians. So great.
Excited.
It's so big, we each can get our own row. So we've seen a few sets, and this one is vlog worthy. It is a full aircraft that apparently crashed from War of the Worlds. This is the clip it's from. Whoa. I love these lot tours. I'm gonna show you other clips I got on my phone. There's the Jaws set. And then there's the Whoville set.
Transition from the colorful Christmassy town of Whoville to some of the creepiest sets we have.
And this is the War of the Worlds set with the plane that crashed. Like, this is crazy. This is apparently a real plane that they like dressed up to look like this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god.
That's a real knife.
He's gonna film us, pretend we're like walk like really dramatic. I'm gonna add music and like you can like see this in the background. I think I'm gonna regret not wearing this poncho.
That is chilly.
Oh, okay. Maybe I should have worn the poncho.
I think so.
We're about to go up the drop.
Going up. Don't drop your phone!
I know!
Uh-oh, don't drop it! She's leaving. We had so much fun.
We did.
I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog.
Yeah.
You enjoyed the video. Hey, give me a hug.
Yes.
Look at our height difference.
Hey guys, so I like to call today a bum day. Basically, it's a day after we were at Universal and Nate and I are just really tired and we've been sitting around like hermits in our living room. I'm still in my pajamas and in my Harry Potter shirt. And basically, this is my first time having a free day since I've wrapped shooting for
freakish. I am editing a bunch of videos right now. I want to end this vlog so I can edit it, and I also want to edit our celebrities video coming up and music related stuff. So yeah, I gotta get busy. We're being lazy, but it's nothing really to vlog. So I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye guys.